anything a beekeeper would do, the robotic mechanism can mimic and do it more effectively without ever getting tired, without going on vacation,